front of a girl. I poured my heart in my hands. Oh, I cried in front of a girl. Does that make me less of a man? Less of a man. Why?
I cried in front of my baby. Shit, it's alright. Tried to justify lady as I wiped the tears from my eyes. But she said it's okay, just let it all out. It's not a crime. She said you don't have to be a man in front of me all the time. Baby, I'm fine. You said I'm a soft boy for saying how I feel. But it takes a fearless man, baby, to be that real. We live in a day and age where I'm ashamed for trying to reveal the type of man I am to you, baby. But what's the fucking deal?
I cried in front of a girl. I cried in front of a girl again. I cried in front of a girl. I poured my heart in my hands. Oh, I cried in front of a girl. Does that make me less of a man? Less of a man. Why?
Tell if I'm romantic or just suffering. I'm starting to realize there's not much difference. Can't tell if I'm addicted or just ignorant. Can't tell if you love me or just consider it. And like I feel I'm alright whenever you're around. Even though I'm kinda broke, you never let it get me down. And like I feel at home whenever you're around. The sound of your voice helps me to calm myself down. Like
I cried in front of a girl. I cried in front of a girl again. I cried in front of a girl. And she held my heart in her hands. Oh, I cried in front of a girl. I hoped that she'd understand. And she looked me right in my eyes and told me this makes you a man. Oh.